We find that we do all the care.
So I am telling the I am actually thanking brother.
Okay.
I am going to cover the topic what is video well and types and working of video well and data for video well as well as air remnants. Specification of I will define the air remnants. What history of air remnants as well video well and the importance of air remnants and medical equipment. Existing drone can be an air ambulance and power plant of that air ambulance will be powered and the reference. And so what is V2L? So V2L is mainly meaning of the vertical takeoff and landing. V2L aircraft can take off, hover and maneuver very easily. V2L can remove the need of runway. There is no need of runway while taking off and maneuvering anything. Only they need a plain surface on, for takeoff and landing for ground vehicles. So it can land and take off in any condition and wash condition. There are many variables in nearby air ships and very shorter distance of runway. The main example of the VTOL is
VTOL के अंदर ऐसे कार्ड भी है जो ये रोटेटिंग विंग्स है ना
ये सर
ये तो आपके पास क्या है हेलीकॉप्टर है ना
हेलीकॉप्टर
फिक्स विंग्स वाला एक कार्ड भी होता है वीडियो और मतलब वर्टिकल लैंडिंग और वर्टिकल टेकऑफ का होता है
यस सर यस सर आई विल डिस्कस सो हाउ डू विजुअल वर्क द विजुअल मेनली डिपेंडिंग ऑन द डिजाइन एंड इट्स मोड ऑफ फायर एंड द प्रोपल्शन सिस्टम द मोर एजाइल प्रोपल्शन सिस्टम द मोर एजाइल डिजाइन दे विल वर्क प्रॉपर्ली nearby the surrounding ecosystem. So two kinds of vehicle will be one is rotorcraft and another is power wing aircraft. So So the rotorcraft may be like this rotating example you can understand the simple meaning of rotorcraft. Rotorcraft is mainly known as rotary wing aircraft and it is the lift generated by the rotor blades are spinning around the center mass. So the basic example of rotorcraft is helicopter, cyclogyro, autogyro and gyro beam. This is a cyclogyro, this is a autogyro and this is a gyro beam. So
gyro, gyro कैसे काम करता है?
Gyro sir, gyro को जो 3D propellers के लिए available है, this is similar mainly like helicopter. तो थ्री कैंड्स ऑफ प्रोपेलर थ्री कैंड्स ऑफ रोटरी विंग लेवल टू ऑन द साइड ऑफ विंग्स एंड वन इज मेन रोटर रोटर दैट इज नेम जैरो विंग सो अनदर वन इज पावर विंग द वर्ड इज मेन स्पेसिफिकेशन स्पेसिफाइड पावर विंग मींस थ्रस्ट वेक्टरिंग डिवाइसेस प्रोड्यूसेस द पावर टू टेक ऑफ एंड लैंडिंग द एयरक्राफ्ट सो As I said, this is an example of 35 aircraft. This is a fixed wing aircraft. This aircraft is mainly best example of vertical fixed wing aircraft. This produces thrust by thrust vectoring devices. Like this system, the three basic system which vectoring thrust downward to the earth. It can take vertically upward. And this is an example of converting plane means fixed wing aircraft first thrusting downward and after that they go upward. So the thrust is generating downward and the wheels and the rotor is rotating upward and the thrust due to end and the rotor is rotating and with respect to anti-clockwise. In that way, power is generated in V2L aircraft. What are the advantages of V2L?
Can you explain how the power is generated for the lifting this aircraft? For the lifting, how the power is generated for the lifting?
Okay, so how do I generate by lifting? This nozzle is annular based nozzle. Means, they shifting the position in 360 degree.
Okay.
So when we need
where is that nozzle that you are nozzle talking about in engine or in exhaust?
Exhaust.
Exhaust. In that what which type of device is there to generate the power? क्या होता है उसके अंदर ऐसा कि power generate हो जाता है?
So engines basically.
It is creating the what thrust engine.
Yes, sir.
That is for that one.
Yes, sir.
Then how the lifting lift available for that?
Sir, in this fixed wing aircraft, mainly, three kinds of N1 nozzle. The basic principle is same of the engine, but the thrust is generated in.
नहीं nozzle बताया.
Yes.
So there is a purpose of that due to nozzle it is lifting. Lift will be generated. Okay. So. कैसा बना हुआ है नोजल की उसका शेप कैसा है जिससे कि हमें जनरेट होता
है सर वो एनुलर शेप का होता है नोजल
एनुलर मीन द
एनुलर मींस वो रोटेट करता है जिससे कि जो भी लाइक दिस काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर दिस काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर द अपर पार्ट द बैक पार्ट इज दिस हॉलो बिगर हॉलो एंड द लास्ट पार्ट इज लिटिल बिट हॉलो
यू से द फर्स्ट पार्ट हैविंग द मोर डैप एंड द सेकंड पार्ट इज इवन लेस डैप ड्यू टू दैट from the there that it will the pressure will be increased
on the middle part of that the lower that
to malum hai dekha to malum hai main dekho abhi meena ji
and this middle portion of the which we are playing
sir aage sir
so we can see and this one is video here the efficiency of impact which is a vulnerability and ability to maintain steady hover and it can multi node drone this one is they can't fly horizontally. It has a better level to wind and fly. Complex design, very costly. So what is now I have come to the point of presentation of air ambulance. So what is the difference of air ambulance? The main difference of ambulance to transport the basic emergency medical services that can transport sick or injured patients from one place to another place of healthcare facility. Like that, I have to go on Imran Valley. I am part of the teenager slides. It is basically a little patient's emergency. So the history of aeroplanes, in during World War I, the importance of aeroplane was mainly attacking communication and aerial transportation. But in 1920s, in 1928, the Royal Flying Doctor Service Australian Air Force.
चल बड़ा पट कर यार 11 बजे खत्म होता है तो ग्लोब लेट है तो वो टाइम बस दिखा रहे थे हम कैसे करूँ मैं 11 बजे खत्म कर दूँ ओके
इम्पोर्टेंस
छोड़ दो टाइम दिखा रहे थे ना मेरा टाइम इतने बजे से किसने बोला ये चीज एक
मेडिकल स्टॉप
ये बात किसने बोला पहला लड़का कौन था
बिजाटी
तुमने बोला था
बिजाटी दस इम्पोर्टेंट ऑफ एयर एम्बुलेंस दे वेरी नीडी वेरी विदाउट
दिस सर्दी करके टाइम
बता एम्बुलेंस and the main important parts of the medical equipment which can be available in airplane or drones portable medical kit portable ECG pulse or oximeter etc so now existing aircraft as air ambulance a doctor is thinking that my patient is in an ill situation and they have only 1.5 hour time how they will go to Delhi they are situated in they have referred to the AIIMS Delhi so they are thinking is air ambulance available in my nearby yes so flying man said yes I am available and further look that how it work the basically this is a expensive way and this is a very VIP personal situation of air ambulance the aircraft this is a basic aircraft maybe it's a private jet or it's a common passenger airplane so the seats are available there what they do they remove the seats and they set the chamber for presence and they need some family member or 4 or 5 family member necessary only that the basic concept of present scenario of aircraft that they change the seat of private jet or passenger aircraft so which company providing this kind of service so one company air ambulance fit one and these are the basic details of the service provided by the company the air ambulance fit one is the system for private VIP jet this is available VIP persons and we can't afford it normal persons the second aircraft used by the company is Bombardier EH60 used by the company The second company is AirJet Line. They use Saison. Basically, Saison aircraft mainly its their uses. And the third company is Textron Aviation. They use this kind of aircraft for ambulance. And they use many citation in this job. They use citation mainly in this major aircraft for leading of air ambulance from the ambulance. So now, existing drone as an ambulance, we are very proud to see that our Indian company providing this kind of services. The company is Rapve and Fiber. Our one of our senior workers working here. So, what are they doing? They are building simply as it is visible that the patients inside the drone. This is basically a drone. But this is open. This is conceptual based and this is a project in Aeroshow in 2022 in Noida. So, these are the basic advantages of this Rapve and Fiber equipment. Known as HADR scenarios. So these are the advantages that persons of the station is not covered as it is visible in the pictures and claiming flying attitude. It can't claim a higher altitude and it has a very low battery backup time. I will show what kind of battery needs to power a drone or airplane to move at least 1.5 hours of timing from one place to another place like Nirnana to Delhi.
The battery is sufficient for that.
I will proceed. Yes, sir.
Tell me about battery.
So, existing drone can be designed as an ambulance. So, these are so presently only one company in the world, that is our Indian company, AM Fiber. But the drone which are presented in the world that can be an air ambulance. So, the company is built by Aerotech T650. So, it is a mainly PAE. System and Meloy Aerotis is a joint venture company, joint venture product, Meloy Aerotis 63B. The drone is autonomous, not to carry any pilot, no any crew member, it operates totally E-V2L, electrically vertically take off landing aircraft, drone.
You can't get so much money, but you can't get so much money. You can't get so much
So, second is Reef Aviation 300. These are the basic details of this aircraft, drone, and also the luggage. And this is Bolo drone. This is a very much noisy, mesmerizing in upper presence of our drone. This is a mainly UAE based drone. This is passengers transportation based drone. This is very much applicable to this kind of air ambulance aircraft. So, this is implemented in 2018 and it's capable of carrying an impressive and unprecedented payload. And it offers a heavy lift up services from one plus to another plus. This is mainly designed for cargo purposes and transportation purposes. So, these are the merits of the drone and also the drone is E200 airplane company. It can taxi 10 times faster. Why I selected this drone? Because this is the fastest drone project in the transportation drone project in the world currently. So these are the advantages of drone. It can carry 2 passengers. As well as its speed is 150 to 200 km per hour. It's the fastest nearby passengers drone in the world. It can carry 200 kg of payloads. This drone is also very well capable of doing air ambulance services in the world. So these are the advantages of these 2 times most costly and car taxis.
They overcome karenge to tum
sab ho gaya sir bas ho gaya
sir aap usi time pe aate nahi aur sab usi time ka hoga ho gaya
khatam hai sir ye sab last time the battery is discussing as we was
data and the ladai niche
tak so for 40 to 60 minutes of flight the battery with minimum need 20,000 mAh power to take off high from Nirnana.
What do you mean by mAh? What is the meaning of here MAH? Kya hai MAH?
So I take this data from all these kinds of